In real life, I couldn't hurt a fly, but behind the keys, I was the fucking Terminator. I was the ultimate troll hunter. I know I should have just let it go, but I couldn't resist.
Yeah. Yeah. Get angry at me. Let's do this.
What?
Who the fuck are you, dude? Stick, Jack, and Blender.
Nova.
Yes, of course.
I don't want this to fade. I've been standing alone. I am feeling afraid. Afraid I can't let you know. You look at me with this eye, looking straight in my eye. Not letting less of my line, so
I'll blame it on the better days. I'll even blame it on your pretty face. Cause baby, I can't see the
way. Like it? Let's experiment.
I love it. Seriously, why are you not doing comics for a living?
Right, just quit my job and be another artist living on ramen soaked in my own tears.
I don't care. You should just do it. Your stuff is awesome.
I haven't nailed my superhero yet.
What do you mean?
That? You?
This guy? This handsome guy right here? Okay, well, what about, like,
No, oh,
it's
God,
just before,
don't.
But Man-Man. Oh, he's a man who was bitten by a radioactive man. And he gets superhuman powers of manliness.
I mean,
no, my man sense is tingling.
Look, don't worry, okay? This is not another story about a nerd trying to get the girl like she's an Xbox achievement to be unlocked.
Coming!
This is not a love story.
Hi, I think you have the wrong apartment.
Fuck! What? Who the fuck are you?
Well, there he is. The big man. You scared yet?
Oh, fuck, what, that comment? No, no, shit, no. That was just a very dumb joke that I did not mean. Can we just, like, forget about it or...
Oh, shit. This is insane, right? We're being, like, total dicks here. Why don't I just head off and you have a pleasant evening, dude.
Oh, what, really? Oh, fuck! Just out of warranty.
Whoops-a-daisy. Butterfingers.
Now you busy little hands, they need to be thought of this.
No, 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 please don't smash my hands. No, I really like using them.
Nah, relax, Miles. We didn't come here to smash your hands.
Why did you tell me to bring a hand-smashing hammer then?
I got something even better planned for you. Knock his ass out.
What? No, seriously, guys, you don't need to do this to me. I'm...
Oh, shit!